Was solid men to the front by John Philip Sousa.